100, a popular number on the soccer pitch this week. We told you about Coleta girls coach David Karras and his 100th win beating Kenton last night. And Bass senior Alyssa Manley will go for her 100th career goal on Monday when the Wildcats play Shawnee. Could either of these teams or individuals be in tonight's Layfield Welding Top 5? Bath girls soccer opening up this week's countdown against Fort Jennings. Alyssa Manley gets the ball. She's going to do it all herself, dribbling around multiple defenders, stops at the top of the box, shoots and scores. This extended the Bath lead to 4-0. They finish off a 5-0 victory. Number 4, the Riverdale Falcons making their first appearance on the top 5 plays this school year, and what a way to debut. Grant Loveridge drops back to pass, looks deep to Austin Searfoss. Pass is tipped by a PG defender, but Searfoss sprawls out to catch the Riverdale touchdown. Senior doing a great job not giving up on the play. To the college gridiron for number 3, Findlay Oilers home at Donnell Stadium. And what else can you say about Verlon Reed? The Ohio State transfer is a playmaker. He's got speed, explosiveness, and shows here. Not opposed to running right through defenders, dragging guys into the end zone for the Oilers touchdown. Reed currently leads the GLIAC in total TDs with 10, passing and rushing 5 apiece. Another top 5 debut at the runner-up spot this week. Number 2 has Putnam County League boys golf action at the Delphus Country Club. Sam Vetter of Fort Jennings putting from the fringe. Look at the stroke by Vetter, and he gets just enough power behind it to sink it into the cup. Absolutely gorgeous shot by the Musketeer. Top spot for week number 4 belonging to the Anna Rockets football team in an MAC showdown with Fort Recovery. Signal caller Ryan Counts dropping back, gonna let it fly deep towards the end zone, and Grant Glover showing off the mitts and an electrifying leaping grab for the Rocket touchdown. Watch it a second time on your slow motion instant replay. Great precision by Counts to throw this ball just over the Fort Recovery defender. Rockets win this one and come from behind fashion 34-20. They're 1-0 in the MAC. Another great Layfield Welding Top 5 countdown. Send your nominees to us via Twitter and follow Top 5 Plays at WOSM Top 5 Plays.